took the taxidermy world by storm. People look at Ken as the Elvis Presley of taxidermy, if you will.
Ken Walker of Alberta Beach, Canada, with the wallabies.
Taxidermy is the most difficult art form that man has ever devised.
That's right, but you know what the funniest part is? It's all done by right-wingers who don't even believe in art and don't even know they're artists.
Ken was always interested in animals. He was just a little guy walking around with a jar full of bugs. When I was in grade 3 or 4 something, I wrote a story about Bigfoot.
The thing that I find most frustrating about it is I know the creature is real. I am convinced, and I'm going to go one step further and build a model.
I got a call from the New York Times. The first thing they asked was, have you seen the Sasquatch yet? And could we interview Ken Walker?
I'm on my ragtime gal.
This isn't an easy thing to do because what's it going to look like when it's done? Is it going to look like Snuffleupagus? Half the people don't believe this thing exists anyway, so they're going to think that I'm just being creepy. You know, some people are afraid of sharks. Some people are afraid of spiders. Upstanding, normal people are terrified of ridicule.
Yes, yes, yes.
Where I keep it, right here.
I am not a surgeon. I am an artist.
For this model to be successful is for somebody to be able to come over and say, and I didn't think I'd see her again.
I think this gives a face to Sasquatch. It's the closest thing people have.
There might be somebody one day that walks up and sees that model and decides to give me what's in his freezer. That is my ultimate goal.